Karate performance turns tragic as fire engulfs the fighter in Tamil Nadu. 19-year-old Balaji was an avid karate performer and his skit involved use of fire on August 14th. Balaji performed hand movements and then began breaking tiles, going around in circles. And within seconds of his performance, Balaji couldn't control the raging fire and ran towards the crowd. Shocked people immediately doused the fire. Balaji was immediately rushed to the hospital, but unfortunately died today.